decided to make another little side trip. I'm driving back to Wisconsin. Probably going to stay there for about a week, maybe a little longer. But it is one of my best friend's birthdays, and she thinks I'm stuck out in California doing work. But I'm going to drive all the way back and surprise her so I can be there for her birthday party. Now, it is one of those big deal birthday parties. I won't say the number. I know women don't like that, so I won't say how old she is, but it's an important one, so I'm going to go out of my way and I'm going to make sure I'm there for it. So let's get on the road here. And as always, on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Something, 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 something with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. Looks like we got some pretty big mountains here in Arizona. Woo-wee! I'm just pulling into the bluff by my house, and before I actually go home, I'm going to surprise my neighbor, who is my best friend, whose birthday it is. So she's the reason I came back, plus to grab some tools and stuff, but the main reason I came now, because it's her birthday. So let's see if we can actually surprise her. I'll give you a view of the neighborhood. Out there.
Happy birthday.